Hi, this is Priyanka from EQ Magazine, India's oldest and leading solar media. And today here we have Mr. Santosh from Inner Park. Hello, Mr. Santosh. Welcome to EQ.
Good evening. Thanks.
Yeah. So can you tell us in brief about your company, how it came into solar industry?
Sure. So Inner Park is based in Hamburg, Germany. And we are an investor in solar and also an EPC contractor. 2012, we started the Indian business. And in India, we do two things. We do projects in C&I space, both EPC as well as investments, where we set up our own projects and sell energy.
Sir, can you tell us what are the product services, new launches are you exhibiting today at your booth?
So essentially, being a investment and EPC company, right? So we have done a bunch of projects around the west and the south of country for numerous big brands. So we are exhibiting that today and also offering to the customers two solutions. Either we set up solar on your roof and sell energy to you in a way that you can save money in your power bills and earn back the investment in about 4 or 5 years. Or we will do it on your behalf. We will set up the solar plant on your roof and sell you energy on a 15-20 year arrangement. So those are the two solutions we are offering as such.
Sir, can you highlight the innovation, your achievement, milestone of your North OT project?
So some of the key projects we have done in the last 1 year since the last RE Expo have been for Saint-Gobain Group, the glass company. We have done two projects for them. Both are in the rooftop of Saint-Gobain, where we are selling energy to them. We have done numerous projects for the Kurlon Group, the mattress manufacturing company. And we have done projects for Avery Dennison and others in Pune. So I would say that the number of projects between the last year to this year has increased both in Maharashtra as well as in Karnataka.
Sir, EQ has completed 10 years. Can you say something about EQ Magazine?
So I have been associated with the EQ Magazine and with Anand Gupta much before even started the entire thing. And very, very happy to see where it has reached today as the leading publishing house and also the leading media house in solar in India. So good going, guys, and keep up the good work. Yeah.
Thank you, sir. Have a great evening.
You too then. Thanks. Bye-bye.